here we go back to our perceptions on this, right? You perceive this as a frustration. You perceive this as a challenge because it's not something that you're good at right now. So if we just kind of flip that thought a little bit and the way that we perceive this situation, if you can then see that now as an area of improvement, TI equals PI, temporary inconvenience equals permanent improvement. So this temporary inconvenience that you're feeling with these challenges and this frustration that's just completely overcoming you, if you can just flip that switch a little bit and see this as an opportunity to grow,